There we go.
Beat it, Nosy.
Is this your base, Drew? No, it spawned me in the cave where the case was. So I'm way back at your... I guess this is your first base then? All this stuff. Mite fuzz, gnat fuzz, red ant part, weevil nose. I can build with it. Do I have to research it first? Can I just build stuff with this being in the chest? So I don't gotta worry about holding this stuff on me. Okay, so in order for me to get an axe, I need pebbles. Is this a pebble? I'll come find you in a second. I'm trying to make sure I don't die getting to you. Do I have enough? No, I've only got one. Damn it. Where's the other pebble? I thought I had another pebble.
A second to let my eyes adjust to that.
All right, hang on. I'm on my way to you.
The solitary ant. One of 100,000 mindless drones. No hopes, no dreams. Bound to the will of the colony.
Do you guys still need raw resources?
Whatever's rumbling down there, I'm gonna stomp on it.
Keep it simple, Hoops.
Alright, I'll grab what I can on the way. Seeing as I'm walking through the middle of a dang jungle. What was that? I think I'm being followed. Oh, ticks! Mites! Got him. Oh, I just lost my torch. It's gone.
Is that an aphid? It's pretty cute up close.
An appropriate wizard's familiar.
I got four rocks. How do I drop them? Left trigger? Okay.
Seems like something's digging around underneath us.
That's no bunny rabbit.
So I hit Y on here, right? Ah! It's coming. He's coming. He's
Nothing
coming.
Like
He's coming.
A little
He's
violence
coming.
To quench your thirst.
My parents draw over the front with black marker.
Wait, are you serious?
They can be a little overprotective.
Drew's bringing them to us! I think we're good. Are we good? I don't hear any music because I've got it turned off because of streaming.
The same place it always goes. You do the same exact thing it'll do over and over again for the rest of its brief existence.
Hey, repetition is important.
Oh,
Oh, Hoops. You have been perfectly indoctrinated by our consumer culture. You'll do well.
Are we able to go back yet? I'm coming.
That's a quick little fella. Kind of cute, too.
An appropriate wizard's familiar.
How do I drop them again?
Does that weevil have asthma? Can it just get asthma?
Yep. Yeah. Just getting us a... Yeah, I just got us a whatever it is, a weevil. I grabbed up some pollen for us. I don't know what the pollen does. You guys know which way we're going, right? Where are you? I need to follow you. Yeah, I see you. We have a thing built yet? Food thing. Yeah. Yeah, I'm grabbing a crap ton of them as I'm on my way back. Now that you've got me pointed in the right direction. Okay, how do I put this stuff down? Which ones? These ones here? So which ones? I've got game audio, I just don't have music. I'm running. I'm jumping. Bless you, Drew. What's broken?
Yeah.
Yeah. Toggle player camera. All right. I'm third person now.
Aphid on the move.
Oh, okay. I just killed an aphid. Do this grass have water on it? Oh, I see one. Where is it?
I mean, this is probably what bottled water is.
I got one. I just don't know where it goes. Yeah, I picked one up. How do I pop it? Okay. Something's trying to hit me. Why can I not cut down this thistle? Ow! Get out of here, you stupid thing. Oh, there's a ladybug. Okay. We need a shovel because there's a grub here. It's going underground. I can see the dirt moving.
Smells worse than the locker room after double practices.
What happened?
A foolish consistency is the hot dog of the lights.
I can assure you that no one has ever said that, Peter. Hello, powerless ant.
Take it, we can't kill it, right?
Oh, ugh. I guess that's why they call you a stink bug.